When will you learn that all my ideas are good ones?
Well, that's funny. Because I thought that you going into the jungle by yourself, being chased by jaguars, lying to me to take you back to
right here.
There you go, honey.
Bad idea.
Oh. Yeah, anything sounds bad when you say it with that attitude.
Hey, pal, what's your policy on making special orders?
Eggs. Right, yeah, right here. Sorry.
You want a special order? Then you make it. I quit.
Another coffee here, Chef.
Coming right up, Virgil. Morning, Mr. LaBeouf.
Good morning, Tiana.
Congratulations on being voted King of the Mardi Gras Parade.
Caught me completely by surprise. For the fifth year in a row.
Where are my flapjacks?
Listen, change the bowl to a gill. Got it.
Is there anything on this menu that is not swimming in gravy?
Oh, I need the bee's knees. Ooh, tell her what you did, Big Daddy. Damn her!
Well, I invited...
Big Daddy invited the prince to a masquerade ball tonight. Oh, tell her what else you did, Big Daddy.
And he's staying.
And he's staying.
And he's staying in our house as my personal guest.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Lottie, that's swell.
What is he doing in there?
Girl, all you ever do is work.
Your order's up.
Maybe next time.
Cheese me no likey.
Cheese up.
Cheese in.
Oh, come on, make up your mind.
Okay. On second thought, make my potatoes a salad. Huh?
Seems to me you need to start taking some responsibility around here.
Excuse me, can I have your attention, please? I, Goofy, hereby dub my son, Maximilian, official navigator and head witch-weigher of this here road trip.
Isn't that nice?
Seriously?
Well, I'm not even looking at the map anymore.
To the open road.
To the open road.